bringing you another episode of Snake Pass through our 100% playthrough. We're gonna be continuing right where we left off. Going to level 3, yep. Let's go. And like I said, it's a 100% playthrough. We will not stop the levels until we find all the orbs, all the crystals, and all the coins. Though I do believe that it stays the same amount throughout the entire game. I really like the music in this game. It's so amazing. Okay. Okay, there's the red crystal. Okay, so it removed all the keystones and closed the gate. Now there's something to do with these statues. And they make that weird sound when you hit them. But I guess let's go on our adventure to find all the stuff with Noodle and Doodle. I will be cutting around here and there if I get lost or just suck. There's the first one. Let's look around real quick, make sure nothing, no funny business is happening. Doesn't look like it. Okay, checkpoint. I guess we'll grab the green crystal here real quick. Why not? Let's see. There's the chamber for the crystals. Got stuff dotted all the way around. Got one up there. But let's get this. That's probably the easiest coin I've ever had. Get that. I mean, I guess we'll grab the yellow crystal real quick. Try and be smart about it. Don't fall. Don't fall, Noodle. That's another easy coin. Kind of surprised, to be honest with you. Guess we'll jump right back off, grab these before we get... Ooh, a third coin already? Is this a small level, or am I just pretty good at spotting things? Wrap around, maybe wrap onto this, and there we go. Okay, that one's gonna be a little tricky to get, I think, if we go like that, and there we go. Okay, before we go on, let's see. Oh, okay, never mind, I'm falling. I did hit the checkpoint though, so guess we'll head over to right over here where the gate thing is. I can already see another coin up there. Gotta be careful with these edge ones, you never wanna fall off. We'll grab this one. But before we go up any higher, let's grab that coin. Ooh, can we actually grab that coin? Not sure. Got another one of the statues though. Another way up appears to be. Yeah, we'll come back for your coin. Looks like we have to jump down to grab it anyway. Okay, there's the red crystal. That's good. So now we got all the crystals. Or keystones, per se. Noodle, please. Okay. Let's try and grip this. There we go. Yeah, we definitely have to jump for that coin. Oh, sneaky orb, I see you behind there. Oh. Okay, sure, Doodle. Put in the keystones, that's fine. See, in the cutscene, it even shows you there's one back there, just as like a, hey, you know, can't say we didn't show you it was there. Nope, not going yet. Ooh, we missed one there. Well, I was hanging back up there anyway, so I guess it's good. Tighten your grip by holding down. Really? Okay, that's a control I didn't know. That'll be useful though for climbs like these, though. Oh crud! Don't die, Noodle. Wait, slide? Can't really, like, slither left and right. But it's like literally a slide. Oh my goodness, that's so cute. Ooh, little secret? Oh. That's where the last one is. Okay, that's by the sign up top. We'll go back for that right now before we forget. Or is there anything I have to grab while I'm up here? Yeah, there's that down there. Ooh, and there's one right there too. Okay. We're still missing a few. I'm kinda surprised. Let's look around real quick. Oh. Yeah, I know. Left trigger, tighten grip. Yeah, the camera can get a tad bit wonky in time in places like that. There's another. Oh, we're missing one. It has to be. It's like probably right out in the open and I'm just not seeing it. Yeah, we'll look around for in a minute. Let's not just sit here. Let's get that coin that we know where is. Yeah, it's off up here? I think. Yeah, it's up here by this tower right on the right here. Since I'm about to do something really stupid that's also over an edge, I'm gonna go to the save point real quick, just so I don't die. And let's see, can I see the orb from here? Something tells me it's over there, like dead center. But I could be wrong. I'll be smart about this. Nope. Doodle, no! Well, it was a good life. And that, kids, is why we save at a checkpoint before doing stupid dives for coins. Because I would have lost everything since that last checkpoint. No, camera, don't do stupid stuff like that. Okay, now we just need to be careful. Okay, wrap your noodle. Please, Doodle, for the love of God, pick my tail up. Okay, I think we're good. Yeah, we're good. Okay. that could have been done a whole lot better. But at least we got it. Okay. Where the hell is this last dot? They wouldn't put it somewhere like cheeky, like on top of the slide, would they? Okay, let's retrace our steps. We've been in this pool area a ton of times. That was sneaky. You guys probably saw that too when I last went through the tunnel. That was well hidden, so that should be everything. Let me double check. Yep. So we'll just slither our way over a checkpoint just in case we somehow fall off the map between now and the gateway. And we will enter the portal for completing level 3. I'm really enjoying this game. It just has that kind of nostalgia feel, like I said. It feels like I'm playing like Spyro or Banjo-Kazooie from back in the old days. Ooh, that bird thing was looking out for us. Gatekeeper's Gardens, 100%. Snakey wakey, collect 20% of the collectibles. Okay, that's pretty good. We're gonna be continuing, of course, try to beat at least 2 levels. An episode, Creeping Causeway. Interesting name. Also, this game doesn't have long load times, which is fantastic. Yeah, you gotta load between every level, but oh well. At least the entire level is like one solid thing. The grip is really good to know about, though. I can't forget that. That's really good for when going out on ledges. It probably would have been good for that coin, but I'm an idiot. Okay, first off, anything. Feel like. No? Nothing? Okay. I thought maybe they'd be sneaky and put something like right hanging off the edge. They're probably gonna do that eventually. Oh my god, this looks like a much larger level. Holy hell. Okay. Let's continue on. Anything off the edge? Any, like, bridge from the first level? No? Okay, we will continue. We will probably head back here. I feel like something's hidden. Well, that's obvious. Ooh, but is that something? No. Okay. See, I'm looking in all the crannies. I love doing all the collectibles in a game like this, especially when it's not that hard or punishing, to be honest. Oh god. You gotta be kidding me. Okay. No! God dang it. Okay. That puts me all the way back at the beginning. Okay. Well, as far as I can tell, there's nothing on the sides. I think this opening area is clear. Unless it's on top of this pillar, in which case that'd be, or archway per se. That'd be pretty cool. But yeah, once you get used to it, these controls aren't that bad. Is there a checkpoint anywhere close? Yeah, there's a checkpoint right there. Let me go for it real quick. Is there? Yeah, there's one underneath. Of course, there's always one underneath. Can I just crawl up the side? Is that a thing? Yeah, sort of. It works. Very slowly, mind you, but it works. I remember one of the level achievements was like go through it without touching the water. So I would assume a level like that wouldn't have any collectibles in the water, though I might be wrong. Okay. You can't slither as much when you're Titan. Whew. This is one rough coin to get. Oh, please. Just let me grab it. There we go. Okay. Huh. We're not out of the woods yet, guys. Okay. Wrap on, please. Yes. I'm pretty sure I'm, like, slightly breaking the game's physics engine, but I don't care. Is there something up there? No. Okay. Yeah, let's grab the checkpoint again, just to be sure. Because this level's already... Oh god dang it, just looking at that orb frustrates me. Yeah, this has already become frustrating. It's still quite enjoyable. Don't get me wrong, it's very enjoyable, it's just... It's gonna get a little tougher, to the point of where I'm actually gonna eventually have to make some cuts here and there. So far, we're just enjoying the music together. You know, us and Doodle. And Noodle. Is there any other way to get there? It doesn't look like it. Yeah, kind of. I'll go for it. YOLO. Whoa. Okay. Oh my goodness. Oh, quickly. Yeah, there we go. Totally did it first try. Didn't screw up at all. God dang it. Yeah, you're not... From the looks of it, you have to go up the side here. Like I said, I might or might not be accidentally taking advantage of like some of the slightly wonky physics in the game, but I mean, oh well. That's what I have to say to that. It's not like I'm glitching or anything, it's just I don't picture a snake would be able to do this, doesn't mean it can't. Well, okay. This kind of stuff, yeah, definitely can be rather annoying. Okay, camera, work with me. Boy, we will get this. I am determined to get it this try, no matter what. I think, if anything, when I review this game, my only complaint about this game is occasionally that camera will just screw you over. Yeah, you can let go of my tail now. Yeah, that camera occasionally will just screw you over. And it's not fun when it does. That's like, that would be like a minor complaint though to an otherwise pretty darn perfect game otherwise. Yeah, but like instances like that can definitely be a more frustrating part of the experience. Let me wrap around here. Okay, you can let go now, Noodle. Or Doodle. Before I like completely fall off, is there anywhere else I have to go with this? No? Okay. Then off we go. Oh, gosh, darn it. Okay. Do as I say, not as I do. Hit a save point. If for some reason the video cuts in a moment, you know I fell. If it doesn't cut, then I am a genius at saving, like, 2 seconds. No! I hate my life. Oh, and it put me back here, too. God dang it. Well, okay. I'll cut here. Be right back. Okay guys, we're back here. It's taken quite a few tries, more than I care to admit, just because falling. Okay, let's get rewrapped around. I want to show getting it, just so that people who watch the video to get the collectibles, like, have like a generic idea on how to wrap around, just to get good grip so they don't fall as well. We made it. Oh my gosh. Yes. Now, here comes the hard part, guys. As much as I hate it, we have to go all the way back now. Now, we were down here in Collectibles Land. Now we gotta get back to the realm of reality. No, not over there. Over here, yes. Oh, where's that save point? Where is it? It's like down here somewhere. We are getting that immediately. We aren't doing that again. I'll admit it maybe only took like 5 tries, but that was quite frustrating with how many times you just fall due to, it's mostly due to the camera angles, like I said. Camera angles will see. Ooh, sneaky. I saw the glow though. That's 3 of the coins. Sneaky snake. Okay, there we go. Ooh. Oh, and there's a spot up here. Okay. This level is quite huge. And the levels will probably only get bigger from here. Okay, nothing on the sides. Good. Let me just sneaky snake my way up. You know, because physics. There's stuff on the top. How do you get up there, though? Oh, from over there. Okay. I don't feel as much of an idiot. We're not realizing how to get up there. Oh, right here. We're getting up there before anything else. I like to attempt to clear, you know, with a question mark, clear each area if I can. Oh, and that's where they drop the coin. Gotta remember that before we go down. Okay. And it's dropped by Birdface again. And a yellow gems right over there. Oh, that's tempting. I could skip all of that. Which I think you have. No, there's spots to climb up. Okay. I'm gonna make it. We'll get up here. And we will jump. There. We go on probably what was the stupidest thing I could have done without at least hitting a save point first. But we're gonna head back up here before anything, get the yellow keystone, get the few orbs that are up here. Which shouldn't be too hard. There we go. There was a shorter thing over here. Oh well! Screw your logic, game. Because physics. Oh. Okay, loop back around here. We gotta do loops now. We don't want too much weight pulling back on us. Probably could make it up there and got. Okay. That was my fault. I'll admit that. That was my fault. Still don't like it. But it was my fault. It was not the game's. Being a little bit more refined with like latching onto these corners. There we go. Looks like Birdface dropped this one off too, and I think there was some next to the last thing. Yeah, no more orbs, luckily. Yeah, I did hear the bird screech. I don't see how there could be boss fights, but you know what? This game has surprised me more than enough already. So I wouldn't be surprised. I'm wondering what the symbols mean. I feel like they're like markers for like secrets that we're missing. Okay. Get up here. Was there anything on the other side? No. Okay. Collectibles do we have? We're missing one orb and one coin? No way. Okay, here, let's hit the save point real quick. And then let's look around a little. I feel like the coin's probably hanging off the edge somewhere because this is pretty big world. Not back here. I thought maybe it would be with sneaky. So that's what it means. It means there's a coin nearby. Because that's a coin with like sparkles coming off of it. Okay, we're learning. We're learning. That was pretty creative though. Now the only question is where the heck is the last orb? I have a feeling it's gonna be like all the way back at the beginning. Like somewhere like slightly more obnoxious than it had to be. Now I'm looking like at all the vines. Make sure no shenanigans are happening. And nothing here unless it's like off the side? No? Okay. Watch it be like right at the end point and I'm just not paying enough attention. It's not. It's not on that tower, so we have absolutely zero reason to go down there. It's probably like in some vines somewhere. That's like my only guess. Cause I don't know how I would have missed it otherwise. In the water, perhaps? No, we got the one under here though, didn't we? Yeah. Off the edge. No. Okay. I'm not be angry if it's like right at the end there, like behind the red pillar again or something. But I just have this sneaky suspicion. This area felt way too blank not to be hiding something. I don't know what those symbols mean either. It has to be here, right? I'm not crazy, am I? Am I, guys? Maybe I am crazy. Ooh, that's interesting in the background. Okay. Well, I can't seem to find it, so I will cut and I'll be right back. And I'm back, and it's probably very obvious now, but it's right back here. It's right before the checkpoint right up here, so we're good. I was afraid it was down at the bottom, I missed one, and that was gonna kill me having to go several times back for it, but oh well. We found it. We're happy, we can just slithery snake our way across, because snake levitation magic. And we can get to the end, because I now believe we have all the collectibles, right? Yes. And just another checkpoint to make sure everything is saved. It wasn't that long of a look, but I didn't want you guys just to hear me ramble on for infinite amounts of time. There we go. All the keystones in. I still don't know what the purple square symbol is. If you see. Oh. What's that? Oh. Some weird deity garden statue spirit thing. Spirit of a guardian statue talked to us. What did it give us? Is that just like related to the quest, I guess? It has to be. Okay. Into the portal we go. Getting all the keystones, all the orbs, and all the coins for Rocky Beginnings. Collect all of Earth's Wisp. Baldur's Realm, another achievement. Snake on a Plane. Retrieve a gift from Baldur, the Earth Gatekeeper. Okay, so that was all the Earth levels I'm gathering. Beldorm's Realm. Time trial mode unlocked. You can now select time trial mode from the map screen. Complete to be the speediest snake in the world. I would assume it would go based off of time, how quickly you got all the collectibles. I'm probably slow as could be because I wouldn't remember where everything is. But looks like we are good. Anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed today's episode. I know I did. If you're liking this, please hit that like button down below, or subscribe if you haven't already, or if you want to see more Xbox One or Snake Pass content like this. Anyway, this is Knight, and I'll see you later.